But I leave the best till last, which is India.
Yes.
And I think exactly as you said in your opening, Ashu, very well, India should be on the front foot. This is India's moment. It's not just the demographic dividend. It's not just the digital dividend. It's green opportunity. It's an incredible talent base that is here, and an opportunity that I think the world is playing in to India's favor right now. And it's yours for the taking.